Generally, microderm abrasion only removes the stratum corneum. If you want even greater results, consider a microlaser peel. It's a partial to full epidermal peel. It's the perfect step between microderm abrasion and a full skin resurfacing.